The Boston University Terriers in search of their first tourney bid in 5 years, getting ready to face a Maine team that has never been to the dance. 79th season playing basketball.
Freshman Chaz Carr, a guy who was recruited as a point guard, but since the injury to Matt Turner, has really taken over. He is a strong two guard, very quick, and can really score the ball with ease. Watch out for those.
The first 2 points of the game.
Well, they expected to be here. They faced a lot of adversity, having to dismiss the guy early. Chaz Carr, you have got to get out on him. You cannot recover late to Chaz Carr. A little bit of full court pressure.
Boston University lead as we wind down to the 12:45 mark. Chaz Carr is heating up.
And give some credit there to Rodriguez for a terrific screen against that zone. Didn't allow him.
Chaz Carr coming out of the ballgame. The credence and some credibility to what went on during the regular season. The celebration has begun here in Boston, and deservedly so. It is the largest margin of victory ever in an America East Conference championship game. They are rushing the floor. The Boston University Terriers are going to the NCAA tournament.